The entr'acte from The Sound of Music. Richard Rodgers wrote the music. That is the true sound, the golden sound of Hollywood and the Hollywood Bowl Orchestra. John Mossery leading that one. We also heard from Lord of the Rings concerning Hobbits. Howard Shore wrote the music. Thank you, Eve in Mississauga. Good luck with your massage therapy practice. Time to keep those emails coming in. Wow, we've got a lot to get through. Jukebox@classicalfm.ca. You can also phone us 416-963-5996. This comes from Delphina, who would like to hear some boys choir today. We have the Gloria from the Massengi by Franz Joseph Haydn and the boys choir of Augsburg Cathedral. Enjoy this one.
Thank you.
That's the Andante from the Piano Quintet in A Major, known as the Trout by Franz Schubert. Alfred Brendel on the piano, joined by the Cleveland Quartet. One of my favorite movements, actually, in that whole set, five movements in total. The fourth is the Trout song that gets that piano quintet its name. But the Andante just has this wonderful dialogue, a chance for every instrument to breathe and phrase together. True chamber music making. And before that, we had the Mass in G, the St. Nicholas Mass, the Gloria movement, with the boys choir of Augsburg Cathedral, music by Haydn. Thank you, Delphina, for that request. All right, we are inching our way towards the end of the show, our 3 p.m. news hour, but we'll always make room for Ava Cassidy. Thank you, Marie, for this request. Let's have a listen to Whaley Whaley.
But not so. But love grows old.
The Sounds of Ireland, Echoes of Georgian Dublin in College Green was the name of that one by Arthur Duff, RTE Sinfonietta Ensemble. Some romantic Ireland for you. And just before that, Whaley Whaley. That's by Ava Cassidy and the London Symphony Orchestra. Beautiful backdrop. The original version, it was called The Water is White, that folk song of Scottish origin. Very, very popular today. All right, we're going to take a short break here. The Vilja lead coming up, some Franz Lehár, Forever Vienna album, and more of your requests. Stay tuned.
You get your sick kid's lottery ticket? 10 grand prizes, cars, travel, cash, including $1 million.
I did, but I'm playing for the kids. I don't know, maybe I'll get lucky.
Who needs luck? The sick kid's lottery has the best odds of winning.
Still, it's really for the kids.
So why are you clearing out this spot in your garage, hmm?
Well, because if I do win my dream car, I gotta keep it somewhere, right?
With 1 in 2 odds of winning, play for the kids or play for the prizes. Just as long as you play. Get your ticket at sickkidslottery.ca. The super early bonus deadline is this Friday. RAF 1311002. Please play responsibly.
Ah! Open a checking account. Get a welcome bonus.
Tired of banks parroting the same welcome offers?
Get a welcome bonus.
Bonus! Bonus!
Open one of Canada's best checking accounts with HSBC Bank and get a one-of-a-kind welcome instead.
Bonus!
Up to $500. And the freedom to put your minimum balance in checking, savings, GICs, or investments through our subsidiaries. It's enough to make other banks say...
Ah!
Do more with your money. Visit hsbc.ca/one-of-a-kind. Issued by HSBC Bank Canada and its subsidiaries. Terms and conditions apply. Offer ends November 30th, 2023.
We're turning up the heat with Super Draw Saturdays. Every Saturday in July, there's a Lotto 649 Super Draw with 20 guaranteed prizes of $10,000. plus two jackpots. The classic jackpot of $5 million and the growing gold ball jackpot. It's all happening every Saturday in July, and you don't want to miss out. So get your tickets for the Lotto 649 Super Draw. Because with so many guaranteed prizes, somebody's going to win. It could be you.
Where's the most convenient place to get that big fitness energy? It's Planet Fitness. Now through July 19th, you can get started for $1 down and then only $15 a month. With over 2,400 convenient locations to choose from and equipment for every workout, you can get in, get energized, and get going. Get started today for $1 down and then only $15 a month. No commitment, cancel anytime. Deal ends Wednesday, July 19th.
Break a sweat, not a bank. Get started today for $1 down during the Planet Fitness July sale.
$49 annual fee applies. See Home Club for details.
Ready for more freedom and independence in your later years? It's time to rethink senior living. Chartwell Scarlet Heights in Etobicoke provides everything you need to lead a fulfilling lifestyle. Explore their spacious suites, great amenities, and variety of flexible service options, including independent living and memory living. Don't delay. Spacious one-bedroom suites start at $4,391 per month. Chartwell offers 7 residences in the Toronto area. Book your tour today at chartwell.com.
Every girl's night is a journey. We go big. Because when I ride with my crew in my Ford Escape, the destination is only the beginning. Find the Escape for you.
The 2023 Escape with available 13.2-inch touchscreen and standard Ford Co-Pilot 360. Right now, get 1.99% APR purchase financing for up to 60 months on select new 2023 Escape models. Start your journey today at your Toronto area Ford store or Ford.ca.
When you buy a Tim's coffee on camp day, 100% of the proceeds will help send youth to a multi-year, life-changing experience. Only on July 19th, buy a Tim's coffee and help change youth's lives.
Camp day, it ain't child's play.
Here is Libby Znaimer with The Zoomer Report, the boomer's guide to living well.
Can you be fat but fit? Over the last few years, a number of studies have suggested that obese people who were regular exercisers were at no greater risk of premature death than normal weight people. Now, Swedish researchers say that finding is a myth. Their study of 1.3 million men showed that obese people with high levels of fitness were 30% more likely to die before slim, unfit people. Scientists say the findings in the International Journal of Epidemiology definitively disprove the idea that being fit is sufficient to protect health and could compensate for obesity. The research tracked the men for 30 years before coming to the conclusion that being the right weight is the most important factor for long-term health. With your tips for living well, I'm Libby Znaimer with the Zoomer Report.
You're listening to New Classical on the New Classical 96.3 FM.
Thank you.
the Velia lead from The Merry Widow. Oh, dearest true love, Velia, what are you doing to me, begs a lovesick man. Those are the lyrics. Johann Strauss Orchestra performing that one, that classic by Franz Lehár, right here on the Classical Jukebox. All right, peeking into the email inbox here, Maria in Richmond Hill would love to hear some Chopin. She writes, I played this piece in a recital when I was about 12 or 13. Life got in its way. Haven't been able to play the piano much, but 4 decades later, I'm back. I'm using my spare time to relearn old pieces. Kudos to you, Maria. Fantastic. Thanks for sharing that. Here's some musical inspiration for you. Maria Joao Pires performing the Nocturne in E-flat by Chopin, Opus 9, number 2. First Lady of the Guitar, Leona Boyd, performing her own work, classically yours, called Madrilena. And just before that, the Nocturne in E-flat, Opus 9, number 2, music by Chopin. Andante movement, andante meaning in a moving manner, not too slow, always moving along. Maria Joao Pires, the perfect tempo, very beautiful, nuanced recording. Thank you, Maria, and good luck with your piano practice. So inspiring to hear that kind of news. We're going to take a short break here and inspire you with some more beautiful music, some Handel coming up to help close off our show.
Keep your eyes on the road and your mind in paradise. Tune in for a classical commute with The Oasis. Weekdays from 3 to 7, only on the New Classical FM. Beautiful music for a crazy world.
The Shaw Festival presents two plays by two literary giants, Tom Stoppard and Edith Wharton. In Stoppard's On the Razzle, two young men go out for a wild night on the town. In Wharton's The Shadow of a Doubt, a perfect marriage is overshadowed by a deadly secret from the past. Don't miss Stoppard and Wharton at the Shaw. For best seats at best prices, go to shawfest.com.
Hi, Gord here, CEO of Coast Appliances, and me and my saving sound effects machine would like to invite you to Coast Appliances' nationwide clearance event. Get up to 80% off clearance, scratch and dent, and open box appliances. For the absolute best prices and savings on top brand name appliances, think Coast Appliances' nationwide clearance event first. Visit our Coast Appliances showrooms in Burlington, Brampton, and Mississauga, and find a larger selection of clearance inventory at our Coast Appliances showroom in Vaughan. Restrictions apply. See store for details.
Reignite your passion this season and take comfort in enjoying each moment with worry-free bladder leakage protection from Depend. You can save up to 15% on Depend products with Amazon Subscribe and Save, and have your favorite Depend products, including the newly launched Fresh Protection Incontinence Underwear for men and women, delivered discreetly to your door. Visit the Amazon Depend store to take advantage of these incredible savings. Depend. The only thing stronger than us is you.
You get your sick kid's lottery ticket? 10 grand prizes, cars, travel, cash, including $1 million.
I did, but I'm playing for the kids. I don't know, maybe I'll get lucky.
Who needs luck? The sick kid's lottery has the best odds of winning.
Still, it's really for the kids.
So why are you clearing out this spot in your garage, hmm?
Well, because if I do win my dream car, I gotta keep it somewhere, right?
With 1 in 2 odds of winning, play for the kids or play for the prizes, just as long as you play. Get your ticket at sickkidslottery.ca. The super early bonus deadline is this Friday. RAF 1311002. Please play responsibly.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Crowe, Artistic Director of Toronto Summer Music. Tickets for the 2023 Metamorphosis Festival are on sale now. You don't want to miss this summer's exceptional lineup of chamber music and song, including our three Kerner Hall concerts featuring Sandra Radvanovsky, Angela Hewitt, John Kamura Parker, and Ilya Ovcharenko, as well as the New Orford, Miro, and Isidore Quartets, Anna Maria Martinez, Heya Kasahara, and many more. Plus, free concerts and kids programming. Can't wait to see you this July. Visit our website at tosummermusic.com for details.
Toronto's favorite summer cruise is back. City Cruises' 8th annual Classical FM cruise departs Queens Quay Terminal on Friday, August 25th. And this year, it's on the Odyssey, a brand new luxury yacht.
I'm your host, Mark Wigmore. Join us for a delightful summer cruise that includes a delicious buffet dinner, your classical music favorites, and breathtaking views of Toronto's skyline. There's no better view on the water.
Our summer radio cruise sells out quickly. Don't miss out. Book your tickets today. Go to citycruises.com.
This summer, hit the reset button and bring back the joy of real connections, laughing together and making memories without being plugged in. Immerse yourself in history at Black Creek Pioneer Village or Pickering Museum Village. Have a culinary exploration at the Chef Upstairs. Or enjoy an animal experience, then savor the simple pleasure of being together around a campfire while glamping at Soper Creek Wilderness Villas. Discover new ways to reconnect with family at York Durham Headwaters.
The Bel Air Direct app includes Crash Assist, which detects an accident the moment it happens and even offers you emergency assistance at the tap of a button.
Okay, but what if I don't have an accident?
Well, just keep on keeping on. Bel Air Direct. Insurance simplified. Conditions apply.
Advocacy for real change. The CARP Advocacy Moment.
When we speak with our CARP members, they tell us a major concern is their financial security. Hello, I'm Bill Van Gorder, Chief Operating Officer. One of CARP's major policy planks is advocating for changes that assure you do not outlive your money. Fixed incomes are no match for rising expenses, and a long-term economic disruption could affect the global stock markets, putting your retirement savings at risk. To combat this, CARP will hold the government to its election promise of boosting old age security by 10% and increasing the CPP survivor benefit by 25%. Other objectives include eliminating mandatory RIF withdrawals and adding safeguards for pensioners should companies go bankrupt. Why not add your voice to CARP's? Contact your MP or your MPP and tell them you share our concerns. Get more information at carp.ca/finance.
Helping you focus. This is the New Classical 96.3 FM.
Some glorious water music. That is the introduction to that Suite in D. George Friedrich Handel wrote the music. A radio ensemble in performance. Kevin Mallon directing. That's what I call a show closer, even though it's an introduction to a great work ahead. Classical Jukebox. I'm Daniel Vnukovsky. Thank you for joining me. Appreciating all your many fine requests, tributes, dedications, stories along the way. Very inspiring stories. And we'll be back tomorrow to do it all over again. Stay tuned for The Oasis with Mark Wigmore just after the 3 p.m. news. Christine Ross has got that one. Thank you for listening to the New Classical FM. My huge thanks also to Owen Wolf for producing the show. Keep it right here on the New Classical FM. Beautiful music for crazy world.
Good afternoon. I'm Christine Ross with the 3 o'clock news on the new Classical FM, 24 degrees in Toronto. Sunshine for the remainder of this afternoon, but then expect showers overnight. They will end early tomorrow afternoon, but they could return tomorrow night. The first racialized person to become Toronto mayor has officially been sworn in.
My friends, today's a day for renewal. In the face of our shared challenges, the message was loud and clear. People want change.
As family, friends, current city councillors, and former mayors, including Art Eggleton, Barbara Hall, John Sewell, and David Crombie, listened, Olivia Chow says in addition to addressing the housing crisis, fixing public transit, and making the city safer, there's the city budget shortfall left behind by COVID and what she calls reluctant partners in Ottawa and Queen's Park.
I've had conversation with both the Prime Minister and the Premier. They want to meet. We're looking for opportunities to do so. And I suspect it would be imminent in terms of being able to sit down and discuss the challenges that we face together.
Meanwhile, Chow says she is willing to take the province to court if it expropriates land around Ontario Place, prompting this response from Doug Ford.
The comments are disappointing. Already first comments that we're going to court. Well, anyways, I work with anyone. I've proved I'll work with anyone. I have a great relationship with Andrew Horvath, a former NDP leader. I have a great relationship with Stephen Del Duca. They both ran against me. And I just believe in working collaboratively together. We need housing in Toronto and the GTA and right across Ontario.
A smiling Jennifer McKelvey wiped away tears as Chow thanked the deputy mayor for stepping up when residents needed her after John Tory resigned in February. At the conclusion of the NATO summit in Lithuania, Justin Trudeau says Canada unequivocally supports Ukraine's membership in NATO and once again repeated that it will happen when conditions allow.
A clear path forward by NATO and a recognition that Ukraine belongs in NATO. There is much work to do over the coming years to see this war end successfully for Ukraine and have them come join us fully as part of NATO.
The Prime Minister says Ukraine has withstood Russian brutalities for 500 days and that Vladimir Putin underestimated Ukrainians' courage and the strength of the West's solidarity and resolve. He adds security guarantees from Canada, the G7, and NATO will send a message. Trudeau also announced Ukrainian officer cadets will be coming to Quebec this summer for an intensive training program developed in partnership with NATO. Meanwhile, Russia's defense ministry says mercenaries of the Wagner Group are completing the handover of their weapons to the military, tanks, rocket launchers, heavy artillery, and air defense systems, a move that follows the private army's brief rebellion last month that challenged the Kremlin's authority. Wagner's disarming reflects efforts by authorities to defuse the threat if posed, and also appears to herald an end to the mercenary group's operations on the battlefield in Ukraine. It also comes amid continued uncertainty about the fate of Wagner chief Yevgeny Prigozhin and the deal that ended the armed rebellion by offering amnesty for him and his mercenaries. Canadian actors grabbed some key nominations for this year's 75th annual Emmy Awards, which were largely dominated by HBO productions.
Who's ever doing this is clearly toying with us. I mean, if it was simply about getting us caught, the police would be banging down that door. Why am I holding this knife?
Martin Short is nominated for the murder mystery comedy Only Murders in the Building, Luke Kirby for his role as Lenny Bruce in the marvelous Mrs. Maisel, and Lamar Johnson for his guest appearance as an outlaw in The Last of Us. The Bank of Canada has raised interest rates again by a quarter of a percentage point and released new projections that suggest it'll take longer to get inflation back to 2%. BMO chief economist Douglas Porter says the new inflation forecast means that interest rates may stay higher for longer, leading to more households renewing their mortgages at a higher rate.
The straightforward answer is that if the bank is correct in terms of inflation taking that long to get back down to target, the simple implication is higher for longer for interest rates.
Bank of Canada's key interest rate now sits at 5%, the highest it's been since 2001. 304 Classical FM weather. Sunshine for the remainder of today. Showers overnight. They'll end early tomorrow afternoon, but likely returning at night. A 70% chance, along with gusty winds. The heat returns Friday, a high 28 degrees. In Toronto now, 24 degrees. It is 20 degrees in Cobourg, 21 in Collingwood. I'm Christine Ross. News next at 4 on the new Classical FM.
The new Classical 96.3 FM, CFMZ Toronto. The new Classical 103.1 FM, CFMX Cobourg. And the new Classical 102.9 FM, CFMO Collingwood, are owned and operated by MZ Media Incorporated.
Wonderful way to start the program with J.S. Bach's Italian Concerto in F, BWV 971. The final presto, there's the Quebec Symphony Orchestra in performance and Yoav Talmi conducting. You're with the Oasis here on the new Classical FM. Welcome to you in Toronto, Cobourg, Collingwood, throughout southern Ontario. Hello to Western New York. and wherever you might be around the globe at classicalfm.ca. Welcome to the program, 309 on this midweek Wednesday. My name is Mark Wigmore. We'll get to a traffic and weather update for you shortly. Our look at the arts. Toronto summer music is in full swing, so our concert calendar focuses on the Miro Quartet, performing a little later this week here in Toronto. But we'll start here. This is the Magpie Overture, the Montreal Symphony Orchestra in performance with Rossini. The Gazzalata, the Magpie, and Rossini's overture from his opera that premiered in Milan during 1817, the opera season that year, very lively in that bel canto signature style that Rossini made so famous. Absolutely ubiquitous here at 320, and welcome to a Wednesday afternoon. My name is Mark Wigmore. In just moments, a little night music and the sounds of Mozart, and our GTA and Southern Ontario concert calendar continues. And we're back in the city with the Mural Quartet and Toronto Summer Music, which is well underway. Let's get a look at the midweek forecast. We'll see increasing cloudiness tonight after what was supposed to be actually kind of a sunny day. It didn't really happen. We will see rain overnight up to 10 millimeters in the GTA, 5 in the Collingwood region, the low near 17 degrees. Cobourg just overcast for you tonight. 25 degrees right now in Toronto, 20 in Cobourg, 22 in Collingwood. I think we're ready for that break from the heat. And right now, a check on the roads.
Good afternoon. Happy Wednesday. Not a bad start to things. Things are already pretty busy. You'll find the 401 eastbound. It's kind of crawling through Mississauga from Dixie Road all the way out to the 404. Now, the North Don Valley, it's a heavy one right from the Gardner all the way onto the northbound 404 to about Shepherd. Southbound on the Don Valley Parkway, just past Eglinton, there's a stall vehicles on the right shoulder, but really close to the right lane. Problems northbound Warden Avenue approaching the 401. We do have crash cleanup on the go. Two right lanes are blocked. Drop in anytime, any day to your local Mr. Lube. Warranty approved oil changes and tires. Mr. Lube, open early, open late, open weekends. No appointment needed. I'm Laurie Turcotte with traffic on the New Classical FM.
Guild Festival Theatre's award-winning production of Alice in Wonderland returns to Guild Park July 12th to 22nd. Don't be late. Get your tickets at guildfestivaltheatre.ca.
Head to the website, classicalfm.ca, and that's your chance to win 4 all-day ride passes for Centerville Amusement Park and a pizza party, including pizza and soft drinks for the entire family. With rides, attractions, and the Far Enough Farm, you don't have to go far to get away, because Center Island's iconic Centerville Amusement Park is the ultimate destination for summer fun for everyone. Enter to win at classicalfm.ca by clicking the contest tab.
I'm Martin Hoke, the inventor of Navage Nasal Care, and I love Navage. I've told you about how your nose is the body's air filter, that Navage's powered suction will help flush out allergens, viruses, mucus, and germs, and that Navage will help you breathe better. But what do other people say about Navage? Like Josh, quote, "After walking around my whole life being a mouth breather, I was excited to try Navage. I read the directions carefully, pressed the button, and oh my gosh, what a sensation. So much mucus, so much crud, but oh sweet, merciful air, I can finally breathe you through my nose. Never have I ever taken such an amazing breath in my life. This is a life changer." Unquote. He's one of over 100,000 online reviews praising Navage, the all-natural solution trusted by over 3 million people to help you breathe better, sleep deeper, snore less, and stay healthier without drugs. Navage is at Canadian Tire, Loblaws, Real Canadian Superstore, and online at navage.ca. Navage, N-A-V-A-G-E. Clean nose, healthy life.
Reignite your passion this season and take comfort in enjoying each moment with worry-free bladder leakage protection from Depend. You can save up to 15% on Depend products with Amazon Subscribe and Save, and have your favorite Depend products, including the newly launched Fresh Protection Incontinence Underwear for men and women, delivered discreetly to your door. Visit the Amazon Depend store to take advantage of these incredible savings. Depend. The only thing stronger than us is you.
Hi, I'm Keith from Speedy Glass. If your windshield is cracked, we've got an amazing deal for you. For a limited time, when you have your windshield replaced by one of our Speedy Glass experts, you'll get a free Kärcher window vac to clean and vacuum away dirt with streak-free results, worth $100. That's right, only with Speedy Glass, get a free electric window vac to keep your brand new windshield shiny while supplies last, so hurry in and book your appointment today. Details and conditions at speedyglass.ca.
Speedy Glass Replace.
We're turning up the heat with Super Draw Saturdays. Every Saturday in July, there's a Lotto 649 Super Draw with 20 guaranteed prizes of $10,000, plus two jackpots, the classic jackpot of $5 million and the growing gold ball jackpot. It's all happening every Saturday in July, and you don't want to miss out. So get your tickets for the Lotto 649 Super Draw, because with so many guaranteed prizes, somebody's going to win. It could be you.
You get your sick kid's lottery ticket, 10 grand prizes, cars, travel, cash, including $1 million.
I did, but I'm playing for the kids. I don't know, maybe I'll get lucky.
Who needs luck? The Sick Kids Lottery has the best odds of winning.
Still, it's really for the kids.
So why are you clearing out this spot in your garage, hmm?
Well, because if I do win my dream car, I gotta keep it somewhere, right?
With 1 in 2 odds of winning, play for the kids or play for the prizes. Just as long as you play. Get your ticket at sickkidslottery.ca. The super early bonus deadline is this Friday. RAF 1311002. Please play responsibly.
Exactly 100 years ago, Robert Henri wrote, "The lace on a woman's wrist is an entirely different thing from lace in a shop. In the shop, it is a piece of workmanship. On her, it is the accentuation of her gentleness of character and refinement."
If a piece of lace can do that, imagine what a diamond tennis bracelet can do.
Diamond tennis bracelets are hot, hot, hot.
Callum, you need to say that with a little more heat.
Yeah, Callum, turn up the heat.
Let me hear you do it.
Diamond tennis bracelets are hot, hot, hot.
Michael, that was great.
Yeah, I kinda thought so too.
Just $2,799 will buy a 2-carat total weight diamond tennis bracelet at Spence.
2 carats?
2 carats.
It will be the best $2,799 you ever spent. Sarah, would you like to have a tennis bracelet?
I'm going to go buy one right now. You guys finish this ad without me, okay?
Spence Diamonds are wild diamonds, not tame diamonds.
Spence.
Woo!
Located in Vaughan, Scarborough, and Mississauga.
Ah! Open a checking account. Get a welcome bonus.
Tired of banks parroting the same welcome offers?
Get a welcome bonus.
Bonus! Bonus!
Open one of Canada's best checking accounts with HSBC Bank and get a one-of-a-kind welcome instead.
Bonus!
Up to $500. And the freedom to put your minimum balance in checking, savings, GICs, or investments through our subsidiaries. It's enough to make other banks say... Do more with your money. Visit hsbc.ca/one-of-a-kind. Issued by HSBC Bank Canada and its subsidiaries. Terms and conditions apply. Offer ends November 30th, 2023.
Ready for more freedom and independence in your later years? It's time to rethink senior living. Located in desirable North Oshawa, Chartwell Windfield is an established retirement home known for their strong local reputation and variety of quality care and service options, including independent living and dedicated assistant living accommodations for you or a loved one. Don't delay. Ask them about their limited time offer. Chartwell offers 5 residences in Durham Region. Book your tour today at chartwell.com.
The only station playing classical music while you work. You're listening to the New Classical FM.
there's the Chamber Players of Canada and the music of Mozart at the Serenade No. 13 in G, a little night music here on the Oasis, the New Classical FM. My name is Mark Wigmore. Great to have you along. And your destination, of course, for relaxing and revitalizing classical music here in the afternoon. And let's get to our look at arts and culture. Toronto Summer Music and Artistic Director Jonathan Crowe are, I suppose, at the zenith of this year's Classical Music Festival at venues around the city, sort of focused around the U of T area. Wonderful roster that started 1 week ago today. And that list of performers includes soprano Sandra Radvanovsky, Angela Hewitt, the Canadian pianist Charles-Richard Hamelin, who was here last week for the big gala. And this Friday at Walter Hall, that's 80 Queens Park, it is the Miro Quartet, the Austin, Texas-based ensemble, regularly touring all around the world, award-winning recording artists. They've been noted by the New York Times and Gramophone magazine. Friday's performance includes Haydn's Quartet No. 50, Brahms String Quartet No. 1, and music from Pulitzer Prize-winning American composers George Walker and Kevin Putz. Tickets available for this Friday night's concert. Not all concerts are available, so this might be a good one for you. The Miro Quartet, all the way from Texas, at Walter Hall in Toronto this Friday. Pick up seats at torontosummermusic.com. Once again, that is torontosummermusic.com. Here's the Miro Quartet as we take a visit to the Lone Star State.
Thank you. A playlist centuries in the making. This is the New Classical FM.
Maestro Armonico Concerto Number 1 in D. We heard the Allegro from Vivaldi, Antonio Vivaldi, the Academy of Ancient Music and Performance, and Christopher Hogwood, the conductor. Ahead of that, Miloš Karadaglić, he has just signed a big new record deal, I believe, with Sony. Very exciting for him. Going back a couple of records there, his Le Tombeau de Claude Debussy. And we started with the music of Beethoven and the Miro Quartet from Austin, Texas. And that ensemble will be here in Toronto to play Walter Hall as part of Toronto Summer Music 2023. And if you would like to pick up tickets, it's torontosummermusic.com. Nice chance to see that ensemble. My name is Mark Wigmore. Great to be with you. It is 3:41 on this Wednesday. The Los Angeles Philharmonic plays Dvorak for you next. Checking the forecast, just updated from Environment Canada. Tonight, partly cloudy, becoming cloudy late this evening. Showers beginning overnight, up to 10 millimeters falling, the low 17. Coburg, just overcast, really, for you. Tomorrow for Thursday, showers ending late in the afternoon, then cloudy, 40% chance of showers. Risk of a thunderstorm late in the morning into the afternoon, again up to 10 millimeters falling. Gusty southwest and northwest winds, a little volatile. High 23, humidex 30. Collingwood, not as windy for you and not quite as warm either. Friday, a sun cloud mix and back to this warm weather. 28 degrees the high before we get to the humidex. Currently 25 in Toronto, 20 in Coburg, 22 in Collingwood. We'll take that and a check on the roads.
We have some problems on the parkway southbound just past York Mills. There's a stalled vehicle. It's sitting in the HOV lane. On the northbound side, police are sitting in the HOV lane as well. So both directions pretty backed up. Don Valley southbound past Eglinton, stalled vehicle. The right lane is blocked. City streets, we now have Islington closed both ways at the lakeshore for crash cleanup. When visiting Toronto's beautiful parks and beaches, consider reducing your waste by packing a litterless picnic. Learn more at toronto.ca/binyourlitter. I'm Laurie Turcotte with traffic on the New Classical FM.
It used to be a smart speaker, but when you told it to play the New Classical FM, it became downright brilliant. This is the New Classical FM. Beautiful music for a crazy world.
It's the out-of-office event at Subaru, which means you can leave work far, far behind thanks to symmetrical full-time all-wheel drive. It also means you'll have to update your voicemail.
Hey,
I'm probably so far out of the office, there's no reception. However, you can reach me at the following number. 50 degrees, 4 minutes, and 54.8 seconds north. 122 degrees, 55 minutes, and 10.1 seconds west. Ciao.
Hurry to your local Subaru dealer today.
Get ready for more at Ontario Place. More fun, more to explore, more to see and do. Discover amazing places to share a meal. Spark your creativity at the all-new Ontario Science Center. Enjoy festivals or dance and sing along to your favorite band. Make a splash at new beaches along the waterfront and explore new trails and parks. Get ready. There's more fun to come for everyone at Ontario Place. To learn more, visit ontario.ca/Ontario Place. Paid for by the Government of Ontario.
We're turning up the heat with Superdraw Saturdays. Every Saturday in July, there's a Lotto 649 Superdraw with 20 guaranteed prizes of $10,000, plus two jackpots, the classic jackpot of $5 million and the growing gold ball jackpot. It's all happening every Saturday in July, and you don't want to miss out. So get your tickets for the Lotto 649 Superdraw, because with so many guaranteed prizes, somebody's going to win. It could be you.
Did you know Pollock's Carpet Market has a large variety of hardwood and engineered flooring?
Pollock's Carpet Market?
Yeah, also all the top quality loose lay and clicking vinyl plank floors, all waterproof. Pollock's Carpet Market is one of the best places to get a great floor at great prices, and more than just carpets.
Pollock's.
Pollock's Carpet Market on Roncesvalles Avenue.
I'm definitely going.
Smart choice. Pollock's really is the best place for all your flooring needs, and they install everything they sell.
Pollock's Carpet Market.
Hey, it's Mark Wigmore. The other day, my AC gave out, and let's just say I had a very sleepless night. I panicked. Where will I find a pro on such short notice? Well, I'll tell you where. Jiffy. I hopped on the Jiffy app and was paired with Jay in minutes. He was at my door the next morning and got that cold air flowing in a jiffy. Without Jiffy, I'd probably still be tossing and turning without AC. Download the Jiffy app or sign up at jiffyondemand.com with the code CLASSICAL for $25 off your first job. Jiffy, fast and reliable home maintenance.
Organics. After 18 years of musical excellence, the award-winning Festival of Organ Music will soon end. Hello, I'm Gordon Mansell, and on Saturday, July 22nd at 7:30 in the evening, you are invited to experience the brilliant mastery of organist René Anne Loupret. René will perform our final evening organics concert at Toronto's Our Lady of Sorrows Church. Cash only at the door, but get tickets in advance at organixconcerts.ca.
You get your sick kid's lottery ticket? 10 grand prizes, cars, travel, cash, including $1 million.
I did, but I'm playing for the kids. I don't know, maybe I'll get lucky.
Who needs luck? The sick kid's lottery has the best odds of winning.
Still, it's really for the kids.
So why are you clearing out this spot in your garage, hmm?
Well, because if I do win my dream car, I gotta keep it somewhere, right?
With 1 in 2 odds of winning, play for the kids or play for the prizes. Just as long as you play. Get your ticket at sickkidslottery.ca. The super early bonus deadline is this Friday. RAF 1311002. Please play responsibly.
The Shaw Festival presents The Amen Corner by James Baldwin. A searing drama about love and hate, played out in a church in Harlem. A teenage music prodigy has to choose between his mother, the pastor, and his father, a washed-up jazz musician. Don't miss The Amen Corner, featuring rousing songs by a gospel choir. For best seats at best prices, go to shawfest.com.
A big anniversary diamond is any diamond twice as big as the one in her engagement ring.
Because you love her twice as much as the day you married her.
We have twice as big diamonds from diamond mines.
And we have twice as big created diamonds born inside a ball of lightning.
You're going to love, love, love our prices.
Just $4,299 for a fabulous 1-carat created diamond.
Just $6,999 for a 1.5-carat created diamond.
Large diamonds, small prices.
Any anniversary can be a big anniversary.
All you need to do is give her a diamond twice as big as the one in her engagement ring.
We even have pink, yellow, and blue diamonds.
Rare, exotic, and beautiful.
Like Sarah.
Make it a big anniversary.
Make it a big anniversary.
Make it a big anniversary.
Spence. Woo! Located in Vaughan, Scarborough, and Mississauga.
Honey, did you see that gross toenail commercial that says you should see a doctor?
Oh, yeah. Sure did.
So what are you waiting for?
Don't wait. Nail fungus should be taken seriously. At the first sign, show it to your doctor and ask about prescription treatments that can be applied to the nail.
Whether you're pulling your weight at work or pulling an all-nighter for school, we're here to help at the New Classical 96.3 FM.
Antonin Dvorak's Symphony No. 8 in G Major, Opus 88, and we heard the third movement, Allegretto, and the Los Angeles Philharmonic, led by the soon-to-be-leaving, I suppose, Gustavo Dudamel, the beloved conductor, and so beloved that the New York Philharmonic said, hey, how about you come our way? And that's exactly what he's going to do in a couple of seasons. And since he made that decision, he has also left the Paris Opera in record time. He, no sooner had he signed up with Alexander Neef, our former COC general director, who now runs the Paris Opera. Then he resigned his position there, Gustavo Dudamel. So it's been a very busy time for him. Also, I should point out, he went and performed with the New York Philharmonic, something of a preview at David Geffen Hall just a couple weeks ago. Reviews weren't that great. So who knows where we're headed with Gustavo Dudamel. My name is Mark Wigmore here on a Wednesday afternoon. Just a reminder, here on a Wednesday at 3:55, we're about 48 hours away from another edition of Theme Friday. Here at the Oasis, we pick the theme and you create the playlist. You play DJ. This week, let's go for a breathtaking cruise together musically. We are celebrating the upcoming 8th annual Classical FM cruise, Friday, August 25th, 7:30 p.m. through 10 p.m. in downtown Toronto on the brand new Odyssey luxury yacht, citycruises.com or classicalfm.ca to pick up those tickets to link through. So with that in mind, that piece of music that makes you feel like you are sailing out on the water, that feeling of gentle waves as you enjoy a pleasant cruise, send us your cruising ideas musically to the email address oasis@classicalfm.ca. Once again, oasis@classicalfm.ca. We'll let you know if we have room for your pick and what time it will play. Here's the Sky Boat Song. Thank you. going back to the Message of the Sea album, and that's perfect for our cruising theme Friday, being out on the water, which is going to be our theme for music, and David Russell, the guitarist, and the Sky Boat Song. We'll take a trip to beautiful Luxembourg to hear Ravel for very, very shortly. And 3:59, Christine Ross joining me in studio. Christine Ross, it's that time of year where you're looking for those summer supplies, right? You're looking for things maybe that you use outdoors. And for me, I'm missing an anchor for my boat and a set of tent poles. And so today, took apart the entire shed, took everything out. And it was a little gross in spots. You know, some animals had been in there over the winter and all that routine. Put everything back. No poles, no anchor. So.
Well, I have to stop at Canadian Tire tonight. I have a list of like 8 things that I need.
Right. And it seems like sometimes you get these duplicates going, right? I might be getting duplicates
myself.
You'll
probably find what you're looking for as soon as you buy them.
That's the way it works. Summertime, folks, 4 o'clock, and it's Christine Ross.
Thank you, Mark. 25 degrees with a touch of humidity. Showers begin in the overnight hours, up to 10 millimeters expected, a low 17. In the news. Olivia Chow was drummed into the council chamber as she was officially sworn in as Toronto mayor. Longtime friend and elder Dr. Duke Redbird told the packed chamber how Chow's political journey is similar to that of one in a canoe.
Her political canoe has been fashioned by the finest of materials over the years. The birch bark of compassion, the cedar of wisdom, the pine roots of humility, and the pitch of courage. Her experience, skills, knowledge, and preparation for this moment in history is without equal.
Redbird adds that there will be times when great burdens will need to be carried to accomplish this journey, but the Chow has honed her skills and has demonstrated her ability to trek the most difficult terrain. After a standing ovation, which followed the presentation of the chain of office, Chow talked about the voters' message during the campaign. Change is not only possible, it is absolutely necessary.
People told us that our efforts to overcome these crises should be strengthened and not abandoned. And they told us that we are always stronger together, that we need to work for change and not just stand by and give up. Because Toronto's story has never been about giving up. Toronto's story is of people who packed up what little they have and arrive at this place of hope. A story of hard work, determination, and a belief that Toronto is a place of belonging.
Guests of the new mayor, former mayors, Indigenous leaders, city councillors, and city staff attended the swearing-in ceremony. Doug Ford is not pleased that Toronto's new mayor is threatening legal action if the province expropriates land around Ontario Place.
The comments are disappointing. Already first comments that we're going to court.
Chow called out both the provincial and federal governments for being reluctant partners in funding for the city.
And hopefully she'll be open-minded and work collaboratively with us.
The new mayor says she's looking for more opportunities to meet with the premier and the prime minister. The Bank of Canada governor says the decision to raise interest rates again a quarter point to 5% was difficult, but Tiff Macklem says the central bank believes the cost of delaying action was larger than the benefit of waiting.
We are trying to balance the risks of under and over tightening monetary policy. If we don't do enough now, we'll likely have to do even more later. But if we do too much, we risk making economic conditions unnecessarily painful for everybody. We've come a long way, and we don't want to squander the progress we've made. We need to stay the course to restore price stability for Canadians.
The Bank of Canada also released new projections that suggest it'll take longer than expected until mid-2025 to get inflation back to 2%. A court fight over whether a New York production company had the right to produce a new musical based on Anne of Green Gables has ended with both sides agreeing to the case being dismissed. A U.S. company called Anne with an E Limited filed the case in February seeking a judgment that its show did not in any way infringe upon any trademark or other intellectual property. Not so, said the Green Gables Licensing Authority, which is jointly owned by the province of Prince Edward Island and the author. The folk rock musical was first staged back in 2018, and the company says it was being developed for Broadway and claimed the works were public domain, with Montgomery having died in 1942. Now, a filing with the federal court in New York says all claims and counterclaims were dismissed and cannot be brought back to court. 404 Classical FM weather. Showers beginning in the overnight hours, up to 10 millimeters expected, a low 17. Tomorrow, showers will end late afternoon, another 5 to 10 millimeters, gusty winds, a high 23. Then the chance of some evening showers early, clearing overnight, a low 15. In Toronto right now, it is 25 degrees. In Cobourg, 20. It's 22 degrees in Collingwood. I'm Christine Ross. News next at 5 on the new Classical FM.
Thank you.
Very cinematic recording and composition from French composer Maurice Ravel, Pavane pour un enfant défunt, and the Luxembourg Symphony Orchestra, and a very familiar conductor at the podium there, Gustavo Gimeno, of course, who is a music director here in Toronto with the TSO. You are with 96.3 in Toronto, 102.9 in Collingwood, 103.1 in Cobourg, the new Classical FM, and wherever you might be, if you happen to be watching at classicalfm.ca. My name is Mark Wigmore, giving you a wave that way, and great to have you along. Traffic and weather update for you very shortly, but we will start here. It is Sean Sheba, the Scottish guitarist, and a couple of years back presented a wonderful Bach recording. It was recorded in a church that was centuries old, performed on acoustic classical guitar, as you might expect. Well, a couple years later, last year in fact, he said, okay, I'm not going to do that again. This time I'm going to perform everything on a Fender Stratocaster. And so electric guitar. And I'm going to choose Hildegard von Bingen. I'm going to choose Chick Corea. I'm going to choose, you know, he really decided to change the repertoire. And one that he chose is absolutely iconic in the jazz world from a true master, pianist Bill Evans, and Peace, Peace. And so here's how Sean Sheba decided to handle that on his avant-garde recording, Lost and Found.
Whether it's played on a Stratocaster or a Stratovarius, the best new classical music lives on The Oasis with Mark Wigmore. You're listening to the New Classical FM. Beautiful music for a crazy world.
That's absolutely true, and that was performed on a Fender Stratocaster. Sean Sheba, the guitarist, and the music of Bill Evans, the legendary jazz pianist, although trained on classical music as a pianist, and his piece